Dramatic pictures from the UK tonight of a massive cargo ship carrying 1,400 cars on board, most of them new Land Rovers bound for the Middle East. The ship began to list violently, and the captain chose to intentionally ground the vessel off the Isle of Wight just after leaving port, rather than losing it all at sea, including full tanks of fuel. All 25 crew members were safely rescued.